Good morning, student. Welcome to you all in your maths class. Our today's topic is word problem related to length. Okay, in this question we have to solve the word problem related question. Okay, related to length. In this type of question, first we have to read out the question, and then we can find out what we have to do in this one. So Nilu had 3 pieces of ribbon measuring 6 meter and 25 centimeter, 8 meter and 15 centimeter, and 2 meter and 50 centimeter. And we have to find the total length of the ribbon. So for finding the total length, what we will do in general way, for finding the total length, for finding the total amount, for finding the total, we add. Okay, so in this one also we will do the addition. So for adding this one thing we have to keep in our mind, that we have to arrange this one in column as it is arranged here. As you can see here, the length of the first piece is 6 meter 25 centimeter, second piece is 8 meter 15 centimeter, and third one is 2 meter and 50 centimeter. And we have to arrange like this. First we will make a column of meter, and the second we will make a column of centimeter, and we will arrange that like this. The length of the first piece is 6 meter 25 centimeter, so we will write here like this. The length of the second piece is 8 meter 15 centimeter, and the length of the third piece is 2 meter and 50 centimeter. After arranging this in column, we have to add this one. As you do the simple addition, you have to do in this one. Okay, so in this way we have to solve this one. Now we will discuss one more example. Okay, now let's see example 2. Vikram had to travel 11 kilometer 950 meter to reach his grandmother's home. He traveled 9 kilometer 700 meter by bus. What is the distance left for him to travel now? Now in this question we have to find the distance which Vikram had to travel. Okay, so the first thing what we do, first we will arrange this one. As we arrange in column, again here we will arrange this one. So first we will make a column of kilometer, and that is 1 meter, and then after we will put the data, that is 11 kilometer is here, as you can see 11, and 950 meter, so we will write here 950, and then after the second is, that is 9 kilometer and 700 meter, so we will write 9 below the kilometer and 700 below the meter. Okay, and then after we will do the subtraction. So 0, 5 minus 0 it will be 5, 9 minus 7, we have to subtract 7 from the 9, we will get 2, and again we have to subtract 9 from the 11, we will get 2. That is the kilometer. This is 2 is kilometer, and that 250 is a meter. Okay, so in this way we can solve the word problem related to length. Okay, so that's all for today's. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.